It announced that it would be going to remote learning beginning tomorrow. Like many schools in the area, they say it's because of an increase in reported cases. The letter sent to families earlier this morning announced the transition. Classes are canceled on Tuesday and Wednesday to allow time for the transition to be made. Hemlock Creek had already had a few positive cases in the school district.